Alright, let's talk about DeFi, and don't worry, this won't be a lecture full of confusing buzzwords. We're going to break it down in a way that actually makes sense, even if you've never touched crypto before. Think of this as a friendly chat, not a finance class. DeFi is all about making finance more open and accessible for everyone, not just the experts. Imagine a community fridge on your street. It's open for anyone to use. No locks, no sign-in sheets, just trust and sharing. Anyone can put food in or take food out. No one's judging and no one's keeping score. That's the vibe of DeFi, a system built on openness, where everyone can participate. But instead of sharing food, DeFi is about sharing financial tools, lending, borrowing, trading, and earning interest, all on the blockchain, open to anyone with an internet connection. There are no banks, no managers, and no paperwork, just your crypto wallet and a device. You're in control of your own money with no middlemen, no gatekeepers, no minimum balances, no one judging your financial history. It's just you and your choices. But like a community fridge, DeFi only works if people use it responsibly. Everyone's actions affect the whole community. If someone uploads dodgy code or tries to scam others, people can get burned. There's no one to call for help if things go wrong, so the risks are real. So be careful. Double-check the platforms you use, read reviews, and don't just jump in because something sounds exciting. DeFi isn't magic or a shortcut to easy riches. It's finance. Reimagined to be transparent, fair, and always open. The opportunities are real, but so are the risks. So take your time, learn the ropes, ask questions, and start slow. DeFi could be the future of finance, open, fair, and built for everyone. Join us and reach your next crypto level.